I've been working on my ball roll for most of the year, and I've struggled forever with thumb down in shots, and all these people have talked to me, and Nathan Bohr told me, just point your thumb at the wall. And he said, all the way through your shot, just point it at the left wall. And it might sound like a vast oversimplification, but oh my gosh, it's been great.